What's up, everybody? We're back again. Like the last video, we had a little bit of a mail day mixed in with the random hobby packs and whatnot. So quickly, I'd like to say about that card, the crow, that I'm sure you've all seen now, and we've all got to either laugh at it or, I mean, it is kind of cool, but still, Master Shake 3000 is a subscriber. He gave me a great idea because I did pull fire after I pulled that card. So we are going to have the American Crow watching over us for the near future to see if it can bring us some luck. And we have a blister of 2022 Series 1 and we have a blaster. And we're going to rip those right after we crack open three pieces of mail. And the one is from Ethan Sports Cards. So I'm pretty excited about that. We'll just get right into the first one. We'll take the field with it and see what we get, what came in from eBay. Get all this other receipts off here and tape and everything else. All right, first up, we picked up a Jose Ramirez. If I could get this off gently, there we go. Jose Ramirez, numbered out of 299 from Topps. Again, I thought it was a super nice looking card. Topps Fire, pretty sweet. That's just on the packaging there, that number. It's not on the card. So a little numbered card for just my own collection. There's certain cards that I just happen to love. This is the second package here. And I have a feeling that this is my huge PC card that I've just been, it's just incredible if this is what I think it is. So here we go. It's packaged up in some newspapers and whatnot. And it is. So, this is a Jose Bautista National Treasures Timeline Relic Auto, numbered 3 of 5. I just picked this up. I grabbed an oversized one touch for it. Jose Bautista, when he was playing, I mean, I love Jose, and I wish they would have kept him for another year or so. But that's a huge PC card for me. I'm really happy to have it. I'm really excited that it's now in my collection forever. And I got a really good deal on the card. So eBay deals are to be had. They are out there. But enough about that for now. We are going to rip open from Mr. Ethan Lamb. I won his... his Super Chat giveaway. And then he decided to, I think he put a couple extra cards in here, you know, as like a thank you kind of thing. And I honestly, I'm so appreciative of that. That's super cool of him to do. And I have a feeling some PC cards. I see Blue Jays. Wow, there's a lot of cards in here. Okay. And I will show you the one that I won. Thanks for the support. Subscribe to my YouTube channel. And he even signed it. So that's pretty cool. I'm going to keep that. And it still says sports card openings and Elvis covers. That's pretty cool, E. I really like it, buddy. I love his channel. I'm always on his live chats, his super chats and everything. They're a lot of fun. You always have a chance to win something. So that's pretty cool. So, Ethan's Sports Cards and More. There it is. Still, this is an older card. Ethan's Elvis Covers and More. I love it. It's super, super cool. We'll set that up there. So, let's see what he threw in for us. I'll show you the win right off the hop. It was to Michael Jordan from NBA Hoops. Pretty awesome card from 1989. We'll set that up there. We'll try and set them up there. So we got a nice MJ, and that one's got some good centering stuff on it too, so you never know. Okay, so he sent, as a bonus on top of all that, this stack of cards. Like, how cool is that? We got Bo Bichette Sensations from Select, a nice refractor Bowman rookie card of Nate Pearson. Alejandro Kirk from Optic, rated rookie. Beautiful card there. These are all going to be for my PC, which is fantastic. We got Nate Pearson, Prism, rookie. Santiago Espinal, rookie from Prism. And a nice Hyunjin Ryu, Mojo, Topps Chrome. Vladdy Guerrero from Topps Now on his 48th home run. Sets record for playing age 22 or younger. That's a pretty cool card right there. Super nice. And we have a Topps Chrome refractor rookie. Man, he went all, oh, look at that. The flashiest feet. Thanks, buddy. I've been trying to pull that card. The greatest hits, Bo Bichette. Bo Bichette, Stars of MLB. Stars of MLB, Vladdy. Bomb Squad, Vladdy. The Walmart Blue of Nate Pearson. That is awesome. The green from of Bo Bichette from Gypsy Queen. Got a patch in here from the All-Star Game in 2016 of Aaron Sanchez. We got a numbered Kevin Biggio out of 125. How awesome is this? Man, these are, oh man, look at this. From Bowman Chrome, a pink Simeon Woods Richardson. I know he got traded, but he's still going to be a stud player, and it's numbered out of 199. I really like that card. We got a foil of Espinal, rookie. A Julian Merriweather autograph rookie card. And a Bowman's Best. Looks like a cracked ice. Vladdy Guerrero Jr. Get out of here, bro. Man. I know you appreciate my support, but I really appreciate you too, buddy, and everything that you do. I appreciate all my subscribers and everything as well. That is just... That's too kind, buddy. I appreciate the cards. I really do. And then these were some side cards that I picked up from E, because he always has some sales and stuff like that. He always has fair pricing. So I picked up a Bo Bichette rookie card, Topps Chrome, Vladdy Guerrero rookie cup, a Bowman Platinum Vladdy Guerrero Jr., Bo Bichette Mojo from the 2022, the refractor foil from Topps 35th anniversary. Love the Jose Bautista patch. Another one for Jose for today. Pretty excited about Jose coming in the mail today. I love it. Alordis Gurriel Jr. Gold from Topps Chrome. That's going to be numbered out of 50. And a Bo Bichette Bowman Chrome numbered out of 499. So all just such solid cards. I know not everyone on the channel is a Blue Jay fan, but... That's a huge haul for my PC. I'm loving it. Ethan, again, I can't say it enough. Thanks so much, buddy. I'm going to keep your autograph, too. I'm going to keep your signed autograph business card with my business cards. So, I'm never speechless, but I don't even know what to say other than thank you. The cards are fantastic. And all, you know, I won this one on his super chat. So that's pretty cool. So the crow so far, man, that is awesome. Okay, so anyways, guys, leading us off for the blisters, Albert Pujols, Gerardo Parra, Alfaro, McClanahan, Stallings, Ernie Clement, Javier Kelly, St. Louis Cardinals, Lucas Giolito, Buster Posey, Kimbrel, Colin Moran, Noah, Kyle Tucker Generation, and Fernando Tatis Jr., Stars of MLB insert for pack number one. Pack number two of the blister. I always find that one pack is far superior to the other one. Just so happy with all these cards. That's just so awesome. Luke Weaver, Gerrit Cole, Brock Holt, Perez, Schwarber, Greg Holland, Nolan Arenado, Pete Alonso, Drew Ellis rookie, City of Walk-Off Love with Bryce Harper there. Got John Lester, Devin Williams, Vidal Brujan rookie, David Price, Future Stars Andrew Vaughn, and a nice Juan Soto to finish us off. So the blister not holding too much fire there for us. So we'll get right into the blaster box of 2022. Get my trusty knife out here. I didn't prep this box like I normally do. So let's see what the blaster box brings us. Maybe it'll bring me my Vladdy patch. That would be perfect ending to this rip for me. There we go. Throw the empty box away. Let's get in it. Let's see what kind of magic this box brings us. Musgrove, Suarez, Tom Murphy, Rogers, Tyler Stevenson, Rookie Cup, John Means, Greg Holland, Arenado, Justin Dunn, Brantley, Danny Jansen, Mookie Betts, welcome to the show, Clayton Kershaw, and Alex Bregman, insert, Stars of MLB, the old crow just hanging out. I love it. That card blew my mind when I opened it. I have to get another pack of those Good Ones Champions now to see what they're all about without getting a patch. Maybe I'll get another one. Who knows? Brosu, Altuve, Alonso, Drew Ellis, City of Walk-Off, RBI leaders. Yep, yeah, runs batted in leaders. We got Bobby Dalbec, Omar Navarez, Jake Berger rookie, Iglesias, Rougned Odor in a foil. We all know I'm not a fan of Rougned Odor because he punched my man Jose in the face and got away with it. Bryce Harper, still, foil's a foil. I'll take it. My least favorite player on earth, but that's okay. He's not even a Yankee anymore. I can't remember where he went to now. I think he's in Baltimore. Guy just can't get out of the AL. I was hoping he'd go to the National League and leave us alone for a while. Soler, Gomes, Seager, Happ, strikeout leaders, Blue Jays, team card, Trevor Story, Rogers, Mason Thompson, rookie, Merrill Kelly, got, come on, Wander. Nope, Buster Posey. Still waiting for that one to show up. Pete Alonso, insert, that 87 Wander. I just love the look of the 87, so I'm hoping that I can pull that before too long. Anderson, Alec Manoa, great game in Yankee Stadium for his opener. Wade Miley, Reddick, Gardner, Tyler Glasnow, Taylor McGill rookie, Hoy Park rookie, Xander Bogaerts, JT Realmuto, Zach Thompson rookie, and Juan Soto. So far, nothing. Nothing really. Hey, that's the way it goes sometimes. Dubon, Rondon, Mateo, Renfro. Yankees, RBI leaders, strikeout leaders, Gamel, Contreras, Weathers, Clase Rookie Cup, Kyle Lewis, we got die cut. Oh, I've pulled this three times. Mark McGwire and a Byron Buxton. I don't know. Something really good is going to have to happen in these last two packs to save this. But Ethan's package was the package of the day. And my Jose Bautista just blows my socks off how amazing that card is to me. Chapman, Pache, Curtis Terry, Freeland, Wendell, Martin Maldonado, Ryu. Nice, we got to pick the game. I'm going to add this to the rest of them. And our patch is coming up after Javi Baez insert. So let's see. Whoa! Wander Franco rookie patch. Oh, baby. Okay. That saves the box, that's for sure. Oh, I did not expect that. That is sick. I'm going to put him up on a stand over here beside Jose. Wow, we still got one pack left, but yeah, that's awesome. That's awesome. I'll throw that in my Wander collection for sure. Did not expect that. I was expecting another Garrett Cole. Castro, Mancini, Olsen, Zach Short, Feeney, ERA leaders, New York Yankees, Didi Gregorius, Nicky Lopez, Zimmerman, Corbin Burns, and a Wander Franco base. Could you imagine if that was a Wander right there in the 87? Nah, that can't. That wasn't going to happen. That is just gold. So we'll find somewhere. Sit up there with Jose and Jose. Matt Olson. And to finish us off is Yadier Molina. My friends, wow. We got some cards today. A lot of PC stuff for me. Yeah, actually nothing really that I would part with. I mean, obviously other than these like base rookies and stuff. But thanks to the American Crow there for hanging out. And we got, I mean, the recap would be massive. I'll just quickly run through. We got the MJ that we won from Ethan. We got a base Wander Franco rookie. We got the patch Wander Franco rookie, which is super awesome. I got my other patch of Jose Bautista. Loving it. Jose Ramirez numbered out of 299 from Topps Fire. And of course, numbered 3 out of 5, Jose Bautista auto relic from National Treasures. Just sweet. And all the beauties that Ethan sent me. I mean, there's just so many. The video is long enough. Thank you so much, guys, for checking it out. If you haven't already, please subscribe, like, comment. I love hearing you guys' feedback. Let me know what your favorite card was from, whether it was Mail Day, whether it was the Wander patch. Say what's up to the American Crow on the way out of the video. And until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, stay positive, and stay humble.